Hi everyone, I'm Krista Seiden, Analytics Advocate at Google, and today I'm joined by Rotimi Easydoo, who is a product manager on Google Optimize. In this quick tip video, Rotimi is going to walk us through the three different types of tests that you can set up and run in Google Optimize and use cases for each of those. So with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over to Rotimi.
Thank you, Krista. So once you're in your Google Optimize container, you'll have a view similar to this. And so today I'll be showing you the various test types in Google Optimize and the characteristics of each of those. So we start out by clicking on the Create Experiment button. The first test type available in Google Optimize is an A-B test. An A-B test lets you test variations of specific website changes to assess how well they perform for you. An example of this would be modifying the call to action, the text on the call to action button, or particular colors or fonts on your web page. In Google Optimize, an A-B test looks something like this. You have an original, and for that original, you create one or more variants, which are then evaluated for performance. The other test type in Google Optimize is a multivariate test, often shortened to an MVT test. This allows you to test multiple page elements at the same time. Google Optimize will automatically assess the various combinations of these page elements to identify the one that works best for you. Note that an MVT test can provide a very efficient way of testing several things instead of having to run multiple A-B tests. When you have an MVT test in Google Optimize, you are presented with the options on sections and combinations. For each section, you can add one or more variants, and you can also create new sections. So let's go ahead and just add a variant to section A and a variant to section B. Optimize keeps track of the various combinations that you have generated, and you can then view those in here. So you can easily keep track of all of the element pairings that you have. The final test type available in Optimize is a redirect test. A redirect test provides an easy way for you to move your users from a destination URL to a new URL where they would then have a completely different experience. A good example of where you would use this is if you had carried out a redesign of your entire homepage and wanted to test the performance of that new homepage. In Google Optimize, once you have a redirect test, you can go ahead and create this new variant. And the important thing to note is the redirect destination. This is the address that actually has the new page that you would like to direct your users to. Once that's completed, you would then need to set up the objectives and targeting as you would for any other optimized test, and you're good to go.
Great. Thanks, Rotimi, for showing us the three different types of tests that you can run in Google Optimize. Hopefully you have a better idea now of which might be best for your business for which use case. So thank you very much.
Awesome. Thank you, Krista.